这个的鞋。First, I'ma tell you about old Mr. Parks, who lived up the block, always in before dark. He was something like Santa, always giving kids presents, selling ice cream and taught piano lessons. Mr. Parks was a war vet. He didn't like guns and he had a lot of pets. Always smiling, spoke to all the neighbors. Lived alone and he did lots of favors. He walked to church every Sunday with the Bible, the preacher's pet, but in reality his rival. Didn't have a girlfriend, didn't have buddies. Mr. Parks seemed like an old fuddy duddy, a head full of gray hairs and a bad dip. And every now and then Mr. Parks took a nip. He gave barbecues for the older kids, but oh shit, guess what Mr. Parks did? He got caught fucking with an 8-year old. He was a molester, child.
College, came for the bitches and went street night.